Hello there, guys, and today we will talk about top 10 the most interesting facts and theories about Foxy's teaser. So let's go! The first fact is, did you mention that the camera moves closer to the animatronic with every new teaser? In Freddy's teaser we've seen his chest, at Bonnie's teaser we've seen his hand, at Chica's teaser the hand is gone, and at Foxy's teaser we can see only its face. What does it mean? Well, maybe we're moving closer to the mystery of the bite of 87, and now we're literally very close to the true answers. Or maybe it's just coincidence and Scott decided to put the camera closer with no reason. Foxy's tongue is made of segments, which means that he can move his tongue and even lick something.
Oh, it's so cute.
I expect so many fan fictions about something that Foxy can lick. And I'm afraid to imagine what Foxy will lick in these fan fictions. This animatronic is the first from all the Nightmare animatronics which isn't looking directly into the camera, but looks forward. May it be that he looks directly on something or someone. Many of you noticed that he has some kind of motion blur, which is usually added to create an effect of movement. That means that on the picture Foxy can be in mid-air of his jump scare. Let me remind, in Five Nights at Freddy's 2 and 1, Foxy jumps to the player. Usually Foxy from FNF 2 and FNF 1 has an A patch and it opens when Foxy jumps to the player. Considering the fact that Foxy without an A patch isn't Foxy, Nightmare Foxy must have the A patch too. But we can't see it, that means that the A patch in the open state. Just like when he jumps to the player. Because I can't just believe that Scott just deleted the Foxy's A patch. That's too important detail to be deleted. Because Foxy's freaking Yahahar pirate! Considering the motion blur and the view direction, may it be that at this picture we literally see Foxy in mid-air of the bite of 87. Just like he flies to his victim to kill him, or maybe bite his frontal lobe. May it be that right now at the picture we see Foxy who flies to the one who was the victim of bite of 87. That moment when Foxy jumped on someone and bitten his frontal lobe. Next fact, Foxy has two hidden encryptions. The first one is out of order, which is a reference to Five Nights at Freddy's 1. There, by the way, you can eventually see its me message. The second is Nightmare, which is hidden in his teeth, which means that he's Nightmare animatronic. The out of order phrase may be the reference to the it's me message, or it may be a tip that Foxy in FNF4 will be out of order, just like Foxy from the first part. There is one more hidden secret, 87 at his eye. If you want to see this message, you have to darken the picture, which may mean many things. The first option, that he saw or sees the bite of 87. Another option, that he regrets that he did the bite. The third option, that he made the bite and regrets nothing. And the last option, that it's just an 87, just like an easter egg. I mean, at Sidescope there is 87 too, without no reference to Foxy. Just a little funny thing. The phrase or me may be the last in that sequence of questions which was answered by the Nightmare animatronics at the teasers. Was it me? Was it me? Or me? Nightmare Foxy is the only one at this moment Nightmare animatronic which has no glow at Sides logo. The most interesting thing that if you a little bright out the logo, the color will start changing into pink. Freddy's, Bonnie's and Chica's logos hasn't the same feature. That may be neither a hint or just a coincidence. Considering everything I've said today, we can come up to the interesting theory. In accordance to the 3rd, 4th and 5th and 7th facts, we can conclude that Foxy flies to someone. Someone who is the victim of the bite of 87. We literally see the bite of 87 at this picture. And in accordance to the 9th fact, if it's not just a coincidence, we can conclude that the victim of the bite of 87 is actually a pink guy. That sounds crazy, I know, but hey, that's just a theory. A game theory! If you liked this video, you can check my videos out, just click on the picture. That's all today, guys, bye bye!